We were hoping you would take this interview. The department wants me to pass on their thanks for helping out.
With qualifying finished, it's time to remind ourselves once again of our top three. Verstappen and Alfa Romeo and Carlos Sainz. With qualifying wrapped up now, we have our grid lineup for the big race tomorrow. Be sure to join us then for what will no doubt be a fantastic race. We're here today on the shores of the Red Sea in the Lower Hejaz Mountains to visit one of the newest circuits on the Formula One calendar. We're in Jeddah, home to what we all hope is going to be a thrilling Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. So let's take a look at the topographical map of the Jeddah Street Circuit. As you can see, a number of challenging corners for the drivers to master here. We'll see just how much the teams have benefited from their time spent in practice this weekend. And like many street circuits, this track has the potential to punish drivers that get it wrong. Let's hope we avoid any safety cars today. So with the race not far away from starting, here's what today's grid rundown looks like. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position and an Alfa Romeo alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Hamilton, George Russell and Perez, Fernando Alonso, Leclerc, Magnussen and Yuki Tsunoda, Ocon, Gasly, Lando Norris and Bottas, Mick Schumacher, Ricciardo, Sebastian Vettel and Lance Stroll, Albon and Nicholas Latifi. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Okay, now that we've got some good points on the board, let's continue this form and aim for another top 10 finish. Okay, so everything looks good on the power unit cycles, so let's concentrate on bringing tyres and brakes up to temperature. Okay, not the best placement there, mate. Let's try and get a good launch as the race starts. Okay, so that's the rest of the grid forming up now. Be patient and watch for those lights. left window and you're going to be on medium. That was a fantastic stop, faster than we were expecting. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Seconds. so far. New strategy option. for a new strategy option. Okay, good job, mate. Really well done. That was a fantastic drive.
Effort from the team and a magnificent drive to secure victory here at the Saudi Arabian Grand Prix. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
Well, they certainly stood out as a driver with tons of confidence on the track. I think their ability to keep their cool, even during some of the more hectic parts of the race, meant they were able to capitalise on the mistakes of other drivers, giving them the opportunity to make their way to the top spot with ease.
Looking at the podium, you can see that red suit familiar to fans across the globe. A world-class win for a world-class team. Ferrari, do it again. It's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. Carlos Sainz now leads the Drivers' Championship as a result of his great performance today. Now, let's discuss, Ant. Who would you say is a contender for Driver of the Day?
Well, my Driver of the Day has to be Charles Leclerc. He was unstoppable out on the track today, weaving through the competition with ease.
It's time to check out the constructors' standings. Ferrari continue to extend the gap at the top of the table. Meanwhile, a strong weekend from Red Bull this time out, and they improve their position in the championship. After an event like that, who knows what the sport has in store for us next time out. Be sure to join us once again as we continue to bring you all the excitement of Formula One.